It's been called insulting, demeaning, and dehumanizing. Tonight, San Antonio police are investigating this now-removed sign left outside the city's Holocaust Museum this morning. The yard sign said, "Fake News and MAGA," with an arrow pointing to the marquee at the museum. The board chair of the San Antonio Jewish Federation said, quote, "The ignorance expressed by the perpetrators can only be countered by shining the light of truth upon our shared history."